after beating it up with a piece of copper, I came up with this. Looks like it may become a Dalton. The antler wasn't doing as well as I had hoped, but this is really hard concrete type Texas flint. So it did alright, I guess. I'm going to try some more points with some better stone with the antler. Copper can beat through almost anything with this technique, but antler is a little more difficult, only because it's a lot softer. I just have elk antler. I'm going to buy some moose antler, and hopefully we can get some better results on this hard stone from the moose antler. Take very long with this. Just want to try to finish it up, get it on a video. I haven't made a Dalton before, so I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to do about the serrations. I guess I'll just punch them in and leave it like that. Seen pictures of Daltons with the flakes running across the face. I won't be able to do that with this one. Not that I can run flakes across the face, but I won't be doing it this time. That's good enough. That is running a few flakes across. I think the serrations were pretty delicate on these. I don't know, I can't remember exactly. It does produce a very, very sharp edge though.